I know, stupid thumbnail picture, I know. But it's like the law these days that you have to start every single sentence off with so or basically, you know, something like that. Dairy milk, 30% less sugar. And it's got no artificial sweeteners, it says in it. And when they launched this, they said scientists have taken a couple of years to come up with this. Scientists? Really? Cadbury Kraft Mondelez? You know, Kraft Mondelez, Kraftbury, whatever you like to call them. Scientist? No, you don't use the word scientists when it comes to food. You should have said recipe creators. That sounds much more palatable, doesn't it? Chefs, connoisseurs, the chocolatiers. They're words you use, not scientists. Scientists create technology like phones and computers and whatever. That's enough yakety-yak about that. So I hope you put them in the place about that. The other problem I've got with this is, what was it marketed to? Because if you're on a diet, you're not going to be eating chocolate. Second of all, if you're in the mood of buying such a big chocolate bar, you're going to want it to be, you don't give a damn, do you? You know, you just want to scoff it down. So how have they managed to reduce the 30%? They've probably just added more vegetable oil, probably. Vegetable fats, palm and shea, and flavourings, and let's see what it's like. There's pictures at the end so you can see what's in it and what's not in it. Does it look like... I bought it for £1, by the way. So for £1 on offer, would you rather buy this or a nice big normal slab of dairy milk? It also bugs me that it's only 85 gram as well. Look how thin it is! You couldn't even wedge a door open with that. That made me jump. Someone started drilling. Anyway, what's it look like inside? It's not even the normal Cadbury Dairy Milk shape. It's very sharp, jagged edges. No. Oh, dairy milk's meant to be smooth. Oh no. This is too thin. No, because they've been cheap and made it such a flat bar, so we're wafer thin, I know, but wafer sounds better. It's all about texture, isn't it, when you're having chocolate as well. It's not all about chocolate, but texture and consistency is a big part of it. And that's sort of missing in this because it's too thin. So I'm going to put this big, massive slab in. It's almost as if there's something missing. It's not got that consistency, that texture, that creaminess of what dairy milk should have. It just tastes a bit cheaper. Have they just got Milka chocolate and wrapped it in dairy milk wrapping? Is this genuine dairy milk? I don't think so. I have a bit more. I'm actually going to put half away because I've got another review to do after this. Something's not there. I'm not getting the happiness, the rush of dairy milk. I won't buy this again. Who is it for? And according to news outlets, it's only 30 grams less fat anyway. It's still like horrendously fattening, you know, sugary and whatnot. There's something missing. That extra thing that you know you're having dairy milk. Well, as with so many of Cadbury things that are just sloshed out these days at the drop of a hat, thanks to the takeover, I think this is another one that's not going to be missed when it goes away. Some are missed when they go away. I remember the Marvelous Creations Cola and Pretzel. That was amazing. That's gone. There was a banana one in the Marvelous Creations as well. Marvelous Creations Banana. That's gone. One of the medley ones, the other medley one, gone. Crunchums, do you remember Crunchums? Gone. So many, they're just bringing out for a limited edition and they're getting rid of, and some of them are really good. Unlike this drilling. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please scratch them in the comment section down below. Are you interested in buying this? Because, no. Reduced sugar milk chocolate. Just taking a few spoonfuls out has made no difference other than making it taste worse. Anyway, thanks for watching. Scratch, bell me. Bye.